COVID-19 has not stopped open project activities. During the second week of November 2020, partners in La OPDR, together with their counterparts from Spain and Italy, organized an online training in order to work upon key areas to internationalize higher education. During the first day of training, staff from the International Relationship Offices were trained by the University of Alicante on information and communication technologies, trying to apply these tools into their daily activities. Lessons learned in here are crucial now, when working online is an obligation for many higher education actors. Later, trainees were introduced into new practices for fundraising, also by experts from the University of Alicante, looking into the wide array of funding programs for research, teaching, and practice exchange available within the European Union and other international donors. The remaining days, open colleagues move into more reflective sessions, guided by the University of Bologna. Laotian universities share their own practices and analyze them through the lens of new concepts, such as globalization or internationalization, trying to become more aware of the strengths and shortcomings of their universities. Finally, Open Consortium schedule project meetings to discuss next steps ahead on project implementation, which keep activities progressing during these times of uncertainty. No matter what challenges might lie ahead, for La OPDR higher education institutions, remaining open to internationalization is now a priority more than ever.